Chairman, the special aid, the speaker. And as yes, the chief of the product.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Thank you for being our guest. And I ask the deputy, I'm particularly happy to meet you and members of Parliament, my fellow colleagues, because primarily I'm a parliamentarian. Rights of the Parliament. I've been on the treasury benches and I've spent a lot of years. I know what Parliament is all about. I'm so happy to meet our transplant, the hearts and minds of people. It becomes people's shaping, and Alhamdulillah, shaping. I'm aware of the fact that I'm in Tehran at a time when the world is facing the global warming, going through a hurricane. I would like